Good morning, friends. Hey, thanks for coming back to my channel. So today I have, I just want to show you what I just completed. It's for a friend who's going to Disneyland with her granddaughter. And it's just a weekend getaway. So I got this inspiration from Pam from the Paper Outpost. She did a mini weekend journal. So she actually used a file folder, but I just kind of put my twist on it. So this is the on the holder, 2023, and yeah. So there's three people going and the little girl. So I put their names on there. So this is a keepsake for her, and inside I used a little button, a butterfly button. And inside is the journal, and it's got a wraparound. It's got a key on the end. So you just open it like this, and some lace here, and it says, come fly away with me. This paper is from Hot Buy, Michael's Hot Buy. There's Pluto, and is that... I'm not sure. I can't remember their names. So this is it. We left made a pocket here for some ticket stubs and slips and whatever. And I tried to leave a big space so that Grandma can put a picture of everyone. And then there's some writings so that everyone can write something and maybe make some notes. And this is folds down. So it's just a little writing thing. Like I said, they're only going for 3 days, so that's that. And just something for her to remember her trip with Grandma from. So that's my my miniature journal, and it goes around like this. A weekend journal, I think, is what Pam called it. So thanks for taking the time to look at my share. You have a wonderful day.